Once upon a time in a land far, far away, there was an ogre named Shrek. He lived in a muddy swamp by a tree which was nasty and lonely. But he was happy, because ogres are supposed to be nasty and lonely. Let's take a look.
Skip ahead. Did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut the fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the person, keep the intro, cut the person, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting! I know he'll appear, though I seem a bit bipolar.
Haunted
treasure.
Sugar plum fairy.
Story of my life.
What are all you freaks doing in my swamp?
Jeez, we didn't know it belonged to anyone. We were forced here.
Forced here? Why?
We are forced here because no one is big enough or large enough to save Princess Fiona from her tower.
That's not my problem. All you freaks need to go back to where you came from.
Back? We can't go back. Well, maybe you can go rescue Princess Fiona. You're big, you're brave, and scary too.
Well, if that's what it takes, I'll do it. Where do I head?
Go down by Dream Lane, find the Muffin Man's house, and you should be all set. Good luck.
Hey, Princess!
Excuse me, do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
Yes, the Muffin Man.
Yeah, I know the Muffin Man.
He lives on Drury Lane?
Yeah, that's it. I'll show you the way, because I'm like a GPS boat fur.
I'd rather go on my own.
Maybe no one's out on their own.
Okay, my name is Shrek.
You know, this may turn into the longest day of my entire life.
Oh, I got the perfect remedy for that. Donkey, please, I'm begging you, sing a song.
Yes, a travel song when you gotta go somewhere.
Two donkey,
that'll do.
days outside. The birds are singing, the sun is out, and the flowers smell beautiful.
Wayland, so all the freaks can get out of my swamp.
Okay.
Hooray, you saved me! Brought back Fiona, thank you so much!
Now all you freaks can get out of my swamp!
Hey, we're not just freaks, okay? We're fairy tale creatures who wish upon miracles and stars, and, you know, we really thank you for bringing her back. You know, this makes us our friend. Makes you a freak, too. You're a freak, just like us! Yeah!
Listen up, puppets!
We spent
our whole lives wishing.
Yeah! It's time to stop the hiding! It's time to stand up tall! Say it, hey, walls are down! noticed that Shrek was Fiona's knight in shining armor after all. The two of them got all googly-eyed at each other, and Shrek invited all the fairy tale creatures to stay together on the swamp together. And then they all lived happily ever after. You see, love stories and miracles do happen if you just believe.